This is the Resistance Network, in what will hopefully be our final broadcast. To all the people of Earth, to anyone listening, the demonic horde has been defeated. The beast, identified by ARC scientists as the Icon of Sin, was destroyed earlier today by the Slayer himself. And with it, the majority of the demonic force has dispersed. With the threat decreased, it is important now more than ever that we come together. There is hope. The human race will persevere. Many of the survivors believed the Slayer to be a godlike figure in what was a battle between good and evil of biblical proportions. As humanity struggles to understand what happened to them and why, many look to the Slayer now for answers, but his whereabouts remain unknown.